this is so many other chances people have had to see him has been filtered either by the media or through negative campaigning. So this is a chance to really introduce himself in a way that he controls.
What's something we're going to hear from him tonight that will surprise us?
I'm not sure. I haven't seen the speech, so I can't tell you for sure. I know it's going to have a lot of big ideas. His vision for this country, why he thinks this is a great country, and what he wants to do to make sure we remain a great country.
He's got a pretty tough act to follow after last night. What did you think of Paul Ryan?
I thought Paul Ryan did amazing. I thought, very inspirational. Really hit all the right notes. I thought my mom was incredible on Tuesday night. We were incredibly proud of her. I just was emotional to watch her up there, coming as far as she's come with all of her health scares. So we were really proud of her as well.
What does your father need to do tonight? We keep hearing about the whole likability issue, about connecting. Others say, who cares? The polls are deadlocked even now. But what do you think he needs to do to break through with particularly swing voters?
I think my dad needs to portray a level of confidence and really allow people to see that he's a guy who understands what needs to happen with the economy to get the economy turned around. That's the biggest issue in voters' minds right now, is making sure we don't continue in this economic recession, that we get out of it. And so I think if he's able to portray the fact to people that he knows the economy, he's lived it, and knows what it's going to take to get us out of this mess, that's the message he really needs to get across.
What's your favorite life lesson story about your father?
My dad is just an amazing, amazing guy, and he tried to teach us a lot of things. Number one, his priorities, to have the right priorities in life, make sure that our family was always the most important thing to us. Whatever else is happening in life, nothing's as important as the family, what's happening at home. He was always teaching us that, but he liked to teach us hard work. He'd make us go out on Saturdays and find anything to do to keep us working hard and learn the value of hard work. And then my dad's not a guy who likes to waste money. He's not a very spendy guy. We call him cheap, but he's a guy that really values a dollar and does not like to waste it.
How important is Virginia to the effort?
Virginia is obviously very important. We are campaigning hard here. We're trying to make sure that our message is received well here in Virginia and make sure voters understand what he stands for.